Hi, it's Brian Wall here with Sandler Training Milton. Today I want to talk to you about qualifying. The reason for that is because one of the Sandler rules is that prospects always lie. Now, I've got a bit of a funny story on this one. Previous to working here, I worked for a company that sold high-end rubber for many different purposes, and the area that I looked after was ballistics. So we'd sell it to gun clubs and gun associations to shoot through it before it would end up hitting the target and falling down from there. So I was going through a bit of a drought at work, and I had got on the phone with someone who was about an hour and a half away from where we were, and after chatting with them, I figured out that they're pretty interested. It was going to be a big job for us, so I said, you know what, here's a great idea. Why don't I come out to media, I'll bring a sample, heck, we can even shoot at it, and you can see what it's like, and then we can have more of a conversation from there. They say, that sounds like a great idea, but the only time we can have you come out is on a Saturday. And this was the middle of winter. Eager Beaver said, yep, let's go on out there. I drove out on a Saturday morning, woke up early, drove through a bit of a snowstorm. About 2 hours later, I found myself there. Did the walkthrough, left the sample, thought it went really well. Right around the hour and a half mark that I had been in to this meeting with them, as they were showing me the facility, I asked, so just curious, when are you thinking of implementing this new change that you're making at your facility? I said, oh, that's a great question. About a year and a half, maybe 2 years from now. Oh, I just went on a Saturday all the way to a small town, hour and a half away from me, wasted about half my day to find out they're looking at doing this in 2 years. And I now look at myself and go, what questions could I have asked before I left the office and made that trip on a Saturday? There's tons of questions I could have asked around, you know, what point were you looking at making this change? Who are the decision makers that should be in the room? Is this even within your budget? So those are some of the questions I should have asked. Do you guys have a set of questions that you're asking before you're spending your time and energy putting into a prospect that you're hoping is going to convert? That's my story on making sure you qualify before you go on out. If you'd like to know a little bit more about how we might be able to help you come up with some questions for you and your business, happy to speak with you on the phone. You can reach me at 905-864-9915, extension 4. Thank you.